Hi everybody, and welcome back to another reaction video here. Today, again, we are going to be reacting to another Tokyo's Revenge song. This time, apparently there's a music video for Thought. Again, when did the music video drop? I don't know. I really should follow him on something, so I'm on time for this shit. But, two Tokyo's Revenge songs in a recording session, because I just got done recording another Tokyo reaction, so I already know this is gonna be a lot of fun. Thought was a bop. I remember in the beginning, it's like, if she raves, she's a five. And that just gets me every time. So anyway, as always, links to the original video in the description below with all my social media. Let's get on to the video. She's a five. Okay, so we got a wrestling storyline. That's a thought. I like how the lyrics are on the screen. I wish everyone would do that. Zatiana's. Oh, that's a thought. Box. My jocks. Some cloud, bitch, hop off of my car. Give me my jacket and then get out. I ain't got the time, I ain't even got a ring. Cool. You probably fought the team if someone slides you a little bean. Cool. Load me a little chop. If you talking on that mamba, hey. I actually like that outfit better than his superhero outfit. I'm like, whoa, that's a thought. None, no strings attached, but you want shit from me. Bitch, are you a dummy? That's a thought. Box. Oh, they're beat. The girls are beating the shit out of them. I can see that from a mile away. Look how she walks. She like Drake started at the bottom of the top. And now hit nigga wanna throw the hands like Millie Rock. Okay, like nigga be talking until I pull up with the top and make him hurt. She's sucking the dick and I'm picking the vision. Of course, I made this way. Big old chopper, stick out, just loud, kick down, chopper be the bitch, shit like Chris Brown. Oh, me and my nigga super smash bros going ape shit inside. Ooh, she just broke a bottle over his head. Come on, you can do it. Suck the skin off the dick, let me not. Oh, send no motherfucking screenshots about how she was telling me she trying to eat a pot of cock. She was fucking every nigga on the block. Bitch, I know I'm not tweaking address last week and she was. How does she have him in a chokehold? Pop out. She was a vegan and I heard she had a man, but now she leaving. I know she's sending pussy pics when I be sleeping, man. She just got popped. That's a thought. God. These girls are beating them up. They must be into that. That's a thought. Rocks me back on my job. Two, three. Of course they won. So that was Tokyo's Revenge Thought. And again, just props to him. Like, he's always entertaining. Again, I really need to follow him on something, because, like, alright, I can't keep being late to these videos. Like, they're so good. The only thing that could have made that possibly better was, like, maybe if they, like, snuck up on the girls at the end and, like, did something funny. That would have been great as, like, a little stinger at the end. But no, that was great. Again, haven't heard that song in a minute, so that just felt new. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna try to be more consistent on my channel. I know I say that a lot, but I'm back. New vibe, new me. Like, look at, I cut my hair. Like, I'm a different person. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what I'm doing. But anyway, that's gonna be it all for today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Peace.